You guys want to hear my Jorm impression?
This is what Jorm does. This is my Jorm impression. Ready? Let me put my mic up a little bit. I guess. Everything's okay. Everything's fine, Chad. I knew the whole time. I was having so much fun. I was just playing really late game too.
Corporate needs you to find the differences between this picture and this picture. Indel has told us there were at least 7.
Okay, I already see one. Give him. Okay.
They're the same picture.
Animosity, Jorm. It doesn't work. Doesn't work. Minions have spawned. I should have gone Sunder, dude. I think I'm against a Jing though, or a Tiamat. I'm not really sure. I don't really know what I'm against. I guess the Tiamat. Why am I against a Tiamat? I don't like the sound of the autos on this skin, I'm not gonna lie. Look at this cute yarn warden. Hit level 4 off this Sharpie if I were to do it. Yeah, I don't know. I guess this is how the lane is. Manicon's Jorm? No, that doesn't work either. Auto attack items don't work on Jorm, guys. Unfortunate.
Okay.
No worries.
Thanks. You're so cool. You're so cool.
Yeah, no interactions are pretty lame. Definitely is kind of lame. What are these pools? They're sounding like freaking like Minecraft lava pools, aren't they? Always sounds like Discordia passive. Wait. Boom! This is the play. Binding first item. I only have 1 health pot. No chalice. It's gonna be a little bit rough, but we'll try and... we'll probably back again and get a chalice later on. Be careful. You're gonna get knocked up, watch out. No!
Okay.
What's up with the thing at the top? Is that bugged? Look at the top of my character model. What is that? Is it bugged? What's he doing up there? What is that? I can hide, chat.
That didn't go as planned.
Yikes.
I'm just gonna jerk off this Neja forever.
Shoot, shoot, shoot.
Waste his time. Too bad.
Okay.
I don't know. Like, how long do we have to be there? Nobody come over. That sucks.
Your middle tower is under attack.
Oh, I missed. It's his jump down. It's good.
Enemy missing left.
Oh, that's too bad.
Just too bad.
Oh.
Be careful. Enemy right. Missing middle. Enemy missing middle. Enemy missing middle. Enemy missing middle.
No, the fucking minions are blocking me, man. Okay, whatever.
Okay.
Whatever. Oh my goodness.
An enemy has been slain.
Okay.
Why did I pick Jorm? Who the fuck told me to pick this, man? Who was it, chat? Ban them. Shun them and then ban them. I wonder if they could see this little minion that's on the top when I'm in biz. That'd be pretty funny if they could.
Enemy ultimate down.
I guess we'll be seeing each other.
Okay.
My goodness, I miss so many minions. Can I ban a mod, silly? Oh, we can make it happen, Mike. This is so boring. I'm literally so bored. Sunken Rock, thanks for the tier 1 sub, man. Welcome to the Fonza family. I appreciate it. Fan from pants. Thanks, man. Thank you, thank you. Your middle tower, whoever settles an ally has been slain. An enemy has been slain. Double kill. Killing spree. Your middle tower is under attack. An ally has been slain. The fun never stops. Your middle tower has been destroyed. I don't know why I picked this character. Whatever. Am I ever receiving one nerf? I don't know. Good question.
Which god would be best at clapping cheeks and white?
Clapping cheeks? Well, I don't know. Of course, man. Enemy ultimate down. No, he's gonna live with 1 HP. I'm not taking God requests anymore. No. Ever again. I'm literally never doing it ever again. Play Pele next game? Oh, okay. I can maybe play Pele. Warden.
enemies at the Gold Fury.
Yes.
Okay! That's so much fun!
Yeah, yeah, I am, Jake Math.
The fun never
killing spree.
Wow, good job.
Kill Apollo 2, boys.
An enemy has been slain.
Nice!
Your right tower.
The stupid minion is in the way.
Your team has destroyed a left enemy tower.
Storm buff happened yet? No, it didn't. It did not. I'm just playing stupid Jorm. Although the buff's not gonna do anything. This character is still gonna be horrible. Looks like a little cute guy riding a snake. Kinda does. Kinda want my blue. For every 10th auto-pract item effect, would it make it better? I mean, it would make it very slightly better, but it would not be worth it. You mean like item effects like Reaver and stuff? Maybe. I have stupid Blink as well, which is so horrible on Jorm because it takes so long for you to go into your 3. What the? What the hell just happened to me? It's my model's bugged, Blugan. My ult didn't go off. It didn't launch me. I just came out of it in place. Place it nowhere so it canceled it. Is that what happens? Is that what happens when you do that? That's pretty dumb. Level 19 Merlin. Level 19 Tiamat, because his minion split push while we were at gold.
Defend on my way.
Your middle tower is under attack.
Attack!
Sheesh.
Be careful.
I have thorns in too.
I'll
No way! I'm in combat! I was gonna blink out. Enemies at the gold and this guy still got his Apollo. Ugh. Critting that for nothing. I'm good. I'm doing good, Floridian. How are you, man? What's up?
Okay. Retreat.
Where do we go last item, chat? Pendulum of Ages?
On my way.
For our starter item upgrade. They had fire? Wait, fire is dead. Wait, no, it's not. Oh, they just killed Scorpion.
Not a problem.
Just the Scorpion.
I will ward. Problems are
enemy missing. Not paying attention at all. Timeline? Why do you guys do this? You guys just want to fucking troll, man. Make me pick Jorm, make me buy horrible items, like... No, I'm not gonna do it. Not gonna frickin' do it.
On my way.
On my way!
On my way!
Gank!
On my way.
Gank!
Oh my god, that knockup went flying. Game off of me. Oh, he's trying to block the team at one with his Nike 2. Okay.
Wow, good job. I think I have a rip somewhere.
Q with Max. Is Max playing now? Full power Jorm's best Jorm. I mean, that's the best form of Jorm, yeah. But, probably just bad either way. No way that guy was actually trying to stop my back. Pendulum of Ages it is.
Okay.
Group up. Attack fire giant.
Yes.
On my way.
I'm
telling you, this pendulum is gonna pop off for me. Oh, Najaw's in here. I fucking missed. Give me that.
On my way. You may serve.
He just 1v1'd him and killed him. And that's how you win the game, chat. I'm just playing for the team fights, I guess. Everything's okay. Everything's fine, chat. I knew the whole time. I was having so much fun. And I was just playing for the late game team fights. I'm gonna act like I lagged out, see if Nike thinks I lagged out. I'm dead! Okay, I almost got screamed there. Oh my god, this build is so broken, chat. This build is so broken! Look at me. Bro, he's gone! The little spider's gone.
What's up?
Hello! Acceptable.
I'll gank!
All attack left lane. Okay.
Attack left lane!
You can do emote while you're invisible? Can they see it?
Thanks.
Oops. What are we doing here?
Okay.
Just trying to set up my pools here. Ah, so much damage being done. Oh my goodness! Ah! Took so much damage before my ult. Can we end the game here? I got so many pools on it. Ah! Ah! Oh! Oh! What's up, Strib? You've been missing out on drum gameplay? For good reason, dude! This character's so bad! That guy's dead. We sell this bad boy for... What do we sell this bad boy for? I could go Typhons. No Caparuni. No Keezy! Jordan's not bad, you're just bad? Okay. That must be it. That must be it. Oh!
Okay.
What is my dog meat build that I have, chat? I'm gonna go for red.
I'm going for jungle buff. I need the jungle buff.
Alright, alright, alright.
Alright, alright, alright. They should give power to Boombas. Enough of this BS. Just give it power. Give it like 30 power. Why doesn't it have power on it? Look how much healing I get from my autos. Ow, my health bar. Uh-oh. He died to fire. Oh no. It's all of his abilities. I'm in there. Oh! Can we end before Merlin's up? Probably. I actually don't know if we can. Chad, I don't think we can do it. We have a lot of minions here, but. I do a lot of damage, to be fair. Yeah, we should be good. We did it. Oh, we did it. GTX Top Hat, thanks for the 13 months in a row, man. Welcome back to the Fonda family. I appreciate it very much. Gosh, I'm glad I'm out of that game. That was... My teammates, nothing wrong with my teammates. They did everything they could. Enemies, well played to them. They were doing well. That character, Jesus. You guys want to see my... You guys want to hear my Jorm impression? This is what Jorm does. This is my Jorm impression. Ready? Wait, let me put my mic up a little bit. What do you guys think?